Hello and welcome to your daily faith confession today. This is Adejoh Akeji. This is your faith confession for victory. Victory over sickness, victory over death, victory over failure, victory over impossibilities. There is nothing that God cannot do. Absolutely nothing. So repeat after me. In the powerful name of Jesus, I declare and decree that victory is mine. The word of God declares that we are more than conquerors through Him who loved us. I am not a victim of circumstances, but a victor through Christ Jesus. I have the victory over every challenge, every trial, and every obstacle that may come my way. I'm clothed with the armor of God, and I stand firm in faith. The belt of truth guards my waist, the breastplate of righteousness covers my heart, and my feet are shod with the readiness of the gospel of peace. I take up the shield of faith to quench all the fiery darts of the enemy, and I wield the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. I am victorious in spiritual warfare. I declare that no weapon formed against me shall prosper. God is my refuge and my strength, a very present help in times of trouble. I am more than a conqueror through Him who loved me. My faith is unwavering, and I trust in the Lord with all my heart. I lean not on my own understanding, but in all my ways I acknowledge Him, and He directs my path. I thank God for the victory that is already assured through Christ Jesus. I walk in victory, I live in victory, and I am an overcomer by the blood of the Lamb and the word of my testimony. In the name of Jesus, I boldly declare these words, and I believe and receive this victory in Jesus' name. Amen. Victory is yours. Confess this over and over until that enemy, until that obstacle is defeated permanently. God bless you. And I'll see you in the next one.